we are
Roll Free!
So today I will show you about our research done about the second largest ethnic group in Vietnam. It is Thai minority.
They are speak main ethnic, religion, language, cultural, music, game and food.
So let's follow us to explore Thai minority.
The Thai people also worship outside of their house or burn incense in front of a barn to pay tribute to the god that look after their cattle. Surround the Thai house, there are tall trees growing shady all year round. Thai people believe that some soul choose to take refuge in the tree. Therefore, they set up a shrine to worship the tree god. That is where they choose to do some of their ritual, such as groundbreaking ceremony or their family marriage. In complex natural condition, immense and rocky mountain appear as if created by some kind of unnatural force. When encountering large boulder standing bare or cracked into two, the Thai said that rock, hill, and mountain all contain the spirit of the residing.
Coming to this place, I started to remember a story. It was a long time ago, when the Thai first explored this mountainous region. They started to notice that there were some rocks that cracked into two. And they started to worship the stone because they are some unnatural forces or spirits that crack it. They also believe that if they worship the stone, it will protect them and take care of their crop. So they could live happily ever after.
Therefore, give birth to the custom of worshipping rock and worshipping the mountain god. Because according to the folk concept of Thai people, these deity have the ability to protect the villager, look after the good crop, and they are respected, trusted by the villager. It can be said that the religious life of the Thai people is quite diverse and plentiful.
The Thai are very hospitable, optimistic, generous, friendly, and tolerant. They always give their girls in a warm reception, especially in their home. Because of this, it is believed that you cannot come at the Thai's house in festival. What is more, every member of the Thai's family is in harmony with each other, since they know that that is the best way to show sincere respect.
The Thai people are agricultural residents who have a long tradition of cultivating paddy fields. In addition to rice, the Thai also cultivate vegetables and fruits. But far from farming, the livestock have been developed with many Thai cattle and poultry. But free grazing is still popular. And also, one of Thai people's way to earn their living is to make family handicrafts. Their most famous is broadcast weaving with many beautiful and unique patterns. They sell their product at the market, which is their main important economic activity.
The Thai has a good deal of folk melodies such as Luan, Fox Lu, Phuoi Pak, Phuoi Roi, Van Em, and others. Their popular folk songs are call and response singing, lullaby, zen and wedding, and funeral singing. The Thai's particular instrument are danting, luklak. Danting is presented in on the cultural and spiritual life of the Thai. It is a soul of the folk songs and folk dance.
Besides interesting music, Thai people have a multifarious cuisine that not all ethnic groups have. Therefore, provision is mostly from the manufacture in forests, rivers, streams, and mountain surroundings. Some staples serve the Thai people in Anson are so chicken, soy wasa, mung chua, nung ong
dan.
Oh, I'm hungry.
No, what's that?
Oh, it's bánh ngải. Let's have a look there.
Wow.
So can I ask you how many ingredients that you use to make the dish and how to make it anyway?
Bác lấy lá ngải về rửa sạch đi, xong là luộc lá ngải lên, xong là ngâm gạo, vớt gạo lên, xong là đổ sôi chín, xong là lấy về giá, xong là cho vào nhân thôi.
Thanks for taking our time to answer some of our questions. And to be honest, I think that your dish is really good, and thank you for still keeping this tradition until now.
The people in the border area of Luxembourg Vinh have made houses, which were made of different kinds of clay mixing together and put into a wooden mold. Then they use a pestle to beat up the clay, building thick and very solid work. These houses are called chindong. The construction of a chindong house takes a lot of time and energy. As a result, the water tower is very solid. Some are hundreds of years old. The main door had an exorcism charm, according to Chinese folk custom. Inside the house, four corners of the house have four large hardwood pools. The wall of a chindong house become even more durable when covered with yin and yang tie rope that covered in moss. The combination of earthen wall and yin yang tie rope will bring the feel of cool or cozy when summer and winter come.
Thai people speak the Thai language, which is a part of Central Thai, belonging to the Thai Thai language group. They speak it among other Thai dialects of the Kra Dai languages. Dialects include Southern Thai, Northern Thai, Thai Trung Khánh, Thu Lao, and Thai Bảo Lạc.
Bà có cảm thấy là cái việc truyền lại tiếng dân tộc cho con cháu của mình nó cần thiết để giữ lại cái bản sắc dân tộc và nét văn hóa không ạ?
Có.
Đúng.
Cho các con các cháu sau này không biết gốc.
Vâng. Thì con không biết là bây giờ tiếng dân tộc còn được sử dụng nhiều không và mọi người có biết đến nhiều không ạ? Hay là dần dần thì nó cũng bị thay đổi bằng tiếng Kinh rồi?
Vâng, dần dần thay tiếng Kinh nghe đồ lô. Bây giờ các cháu đi học biết cũng biết nói rồi.
Vâng.
Nói chỉ biết nghe thôi, vài câu thì nó nói được, có câu thì nói được.
À.
Nghe mà không nói
được. Dạ.
Bây giờ đa số bố mẹ nó cũng toàn là nói Phật không.
That's all what we could make out of our study of the Thai minorities in Laksa.
We hope that you will find this research helpful and knowledgeable.
Thanks for watching!